On this episode of West L.A. Today, Christina's wardrobe malfunction, Fido's best friend, a lovely day at the beach, and the best place for your color images. I'm Brittany Bell, and this is West L.A. Today, your daily guide to all the relevant and cool things happening on the West Side. Christina Aguilera recently joined the ranks of Nicki Minaj, Lady Gaga, and most notably Janet Jackson in their infamy. Almost. While making her way into the Sadler Wells Theater in London, the singer's boot peeked out of her very low-cut blouse, just in time for cameras to catch it. Although it doesn't appear the malfunction occurred accidentally on purpose, judging from her wardrobe choices, it may have just been a matter of time. But Christina is not alone. Nancy Grace, the hard-edged attorney and commentator, suffered a nip slip while performing on Dancing with the Stars. Ladies, three words, double stick tape. Our dogs are more than pets, they're members of the family, and you wouldn't trust just anyone to take care of little Fido. Enter Kathy's Dog Walking Service. They're equipped to meet all of Fido's doggy needs from walks, playtime, overnight sitting, and so much more, and all with love and affection. Mention West LA Today and receive a discount. Imagine a warm, sunny day on the Venice Boardwalk. You're laughing and talking with friends, checking out the booths and shops while doing a little people watching. Just when you thought the day couldn't get any better, you get a whiff of the most deliciously sweet aroma imaginable, which leads you to Zelda's Corner Deli and their amazing homemade mini donuts. Can I just say, love? It's not just the donuts, the sandwiches are amazing. And if I can make any suggestion, try the Mr. Electric. You will not be disappointed. The beach town Venice of America, aka Venice Beach, was founded on July 4, 1905 by tobacco millionaire Abbot Kinney. The town is known for its many canals and was modeled after its Italian namesake. Unless you've been living under a rock, I'm sure you've seen the pictures from the most recent Kardashian wedding. From head to toe, the bride Kim was stunning, and that diamond headpiece was amazing. Extravagance at a wedding is expected, but I'm not sure how this trend is translating in everyday life. I think it could be a bit much. Celebs like Vanessa Hudgens and Khloe Kardashian have been spotted wearing them, and every time I see it, I just think, why? My baby sister is competing for Miss Arizona Teen USA 2012, and in preparation for the pageant, we needed promo flyers and posters printed, so we went to Color Images. They were incredibly helpful, and prints were well-priced and really good quality. We couldn't be happier with the results, and I couldn't be prouder. Love you, Nikki. In the mood for a little intrigue, political espionage? Well, the Mystery Book Club will be reading American Assassin by Vince Flynn. You'll meet new CIA operative Mitch Rapp as he takes on his first assignment. If a CIA mystery thriller isn't your thing, then how about a good laugh? Check out the super serious show with Chris Hardwick. For a complete calendar of events on the West Side, check us out online. Well, that's it and that's all. Thanks for joining me for your daily dose of West LA Today. This edition of West LA Today was brought to you by Live Well Home Care, LA's leading provider of in-home care services. For more episodes or to get your business featured, please check us out online at westlatoday.com.